Hello, this is Wolfie, and welcome back to Star Wars The Force Awakens! Yay! We are back again! I accidentally put the wrong one on, so Pa could quickly switch it around. So if you're wondering why it was on earlier before it, because we just had to switch it around quick. Whoa, my name is Falcon! This is where Chewie goes.
I think he's over there.
Leave it to me.
I want to be BB-8. Me BB-8, me BB-8. Bada, me BB-8, me BB-8. Me BB-8, me BB-8.
What is that?
Oh no, the propulsion tank must have overflowed. The gas is poisonous, try not to breathe it. There's a respirator on the back wall in there. Can you hook it with your grapple fin?
Okay.
BB-8, I need to get to the power converter. Can you get the bulkhead open?
All right, I'll find the vent controls.
The automatic cycler's jammed. I'll have to use the manual one. We're good to go.
Yeah. I'm dancing, dancing, me dancing. Chapter Ivy. I don't know if after killing continuity UIT or the thing where in BB-8 obeyed the first order persuasion. I escaped from Jakku. Nothing wanted to make emergency repair from the damaged vessel. Having struck a bargain with King BB-8 revealed the location of the resistance base of being within the region system with this information to stress the training within their grasp.
That can't be good.
Someone's locked onto us. All controls are overridden.
BB-8!
See anything?
Get off!
Oh no.
What do we do?
There must be someone.
chewing. We're home.
Where are the others? Where's the pilot?
I'm the pilot.
You?
I stole it from a car plot. He stole it from the Irving boys who stole it from Duquesne.
Who stole it from me? Well, you tell them that Han Solo just stole back the Millennium Falcon for good.
This is a Millennium Falcon. You're Han Solo. This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Oh, don't tell me a Rathar has gotten loose.
You're not hauling Rathars.
Oh, great. Segwavian Death Gang must have tracked us from Nantoon.
Get below and stay there until I say so.
Don't even think about taking the Falcon.
What about BB-8?
He stays with me until I get rid of the gang. I can have him back and be on.
Han Solo, you're a dead man.
Well, Teague, what's the problem?
The problem is we loaned you 50,000 for this job.
You think hunting Rathgars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too.
I never made a deal with Kanja Club.
Tell that to Kanja Club. That BB unit, First Order, is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
Wait. If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can track both gangs.
Oh. On a what?
Wrong fuses.
It's not far, just a few coordinates away.
Are you okay? Hey! I'm going to be from there! Get off! Get off! Aww! No! Oh, it's good. No wonder calling me Pod Pig on Rocket League. Ow! Away from me, Max. Get away.
Hang on, let me check. There isn't anything dangerous.
Today is good politics with being
Chewie's forged currency. Blow him up, Chewie.
What did you do to do everything? I'll be killing you this time.
Yeah, they found us all right.
How did you get to be killed?
Getting out of here without help. Hope your friends are still alive, BB-8.
Sounds like they're fighting up there.
They have BB-8. We've got to help. Gasoline. Careful, it's poisonous. It might also be flammable. And possibly corrosive. It'll definitely smell bad.
It's okay, I got the respirator. Although no real protection against those other things.
tanks, and well done on not exploding or melting.
See if I can get it open.
I don't care how it happened, I'm just happy it did.
Unless
you want to be an appetizer for a wrath card, then I suggest you move. Yeah, they're dug in all. Let's give them a bigger problem than us, Chewie. Fuse must have blown. We can't get down.
Well, I can pull you high. You need to be high. Is that easy?
blown. We're gonna need a new one.
There we go. Did you the BBA then?
What do they look like?
Stop. More bad guys. Left turn. Keep moving.
Aww. You have to go back at the end.
I see a bulkhead up ahead. Keep running.
Yeah, I see you brought company. Get that bulkhead shut.
Help!
He's a dog.
Is he even doing anything?
He's a hot dog. Not a hot dog.
Ah, come on, hurry!
It really doesn't like us, does it?
I have to take Chewy has to do that.
For me, it's Chewy. Chewy. Right, it's gonna be there.
Get the door shut!
Make it!
Thanks. Can we get off the ship now?
Yeah.
It's all my fault. I saved you. I did it all. Get on with the world.
This way!
Are you sure?
Take the toy!
I got a bad feeling about this.
Oh no.
Build a bigger weapon.
Really wish you hadn't been hauling Raftars.
Yeah, well, we've all learned a lesson. Hey, they're explosives.
Oh.
That annoyed it. Any more cargo like that?
I'm a smuggler. What do you think? One of the delivery control panels is up there.
I'm going to try this. Stop it there.
Gotta light him up, left to right.
We need to get there. We need to get there. We need to get there, man. Whoa. This is slippery. Droid.
and get that lift working.
The soft, fleshy parts. Go, move.
The
watch the thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
Is that even possible?
Hang on back there!
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
Resistance, leading them to the last Jedi. If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
Supreme Leader, I take full responsibility.
General! Our strategy must now change.
The weapon, it is ready. I believe the time has come to use it. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance. The Republic. Without their friends to protect them, the Resistance will be vulnerable, and we will stop them before they reach Skywalker.
Go. Oversee preparations. There's been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Yes.
There's something more. The droid we seek is aboard the Millennium Falcon. In the hands of your father. Han Solo.
He means nothing to me.
We shall see. We shall see.
What was the second? What was the second year note? Chewbacca and Solo, Bubba Stick, from my top. Maybe it's good enough. So, see you in the next video. Hope you see you later. Bye!